Glasgow station. The Royal Mail train's loaded with over £2.5 million. That's more money than most people can dream of. But then, some people have big dreams.
What if we get caught?
Of course we won't.
But say we do.
Don't worry, just think about the money. Imagine what you can do with it.
It's the last job I'm gonna do. I'm in for this one and I'm out.
It's a life of luxury, my son.
I'm off to Spain and that's it.
Go to Spain. This is gonna be the crime of the century.
Said that some have died for love. In North Clark Street, Chicago, they died for money. Died for money.
Cops always line up with your nose in the bricks. They'll expect that. Once their backs are turned, we'll just pepper the wall with them.
You got the cops?
A couple of guys from out of town. I used them before. They're clean, don't worry.
Hey, I'm paying you. Worry.
Business.
Our business. They're this.
You know it's Valentine's Day, Al. You want I should leave a message?
Yeah. It's a good day to die.
Divided up their minds.